This gave me liberation. The moment I felt that, okay, I can be imperfect, I can be inspiring, it liberated me. So that's why I chose this book, so that I can do the sharing with you. Another is how that book came into my life. You know, a book, when it comes to your hands, there is a reason behind it. So because I was giving myself a title of being an imperfect person, I think this book came into my hands. Like, you know, earlier Anand had shared in the first episode that he checks the index, and I have this tendency that I will check the index at the same time I'll check the last page and the last chapter. So, as a Secunda author, he has written these two books. One is 15 Second Principle and another is Ultimate Tennis. He is a tennis coach also. So, in the conclusion chapter, he mentioned, in one place that he was not doing very well at a particular tennis match. He was playing, he had the focus, everything, but it was not going perfect. So he asked one of his coaches. So he said, okay, I'll observe you. So he observed a couple of his matches. And then he said, okay, now tell me. As again, I asked that person, tell me where I'm going wrong. He said, okay, tell me when was the last time you read the first chapter of your own book, Ultimate Tennis? I'll repeat this. When was the last time you read the first chapter of your book, Ultimate Tennis? Now, what does that mean? That when an author of a book himself accepts that he has written that book, despite that, you can be a trainer, coach, you can be an author, but still you need to revisit a lot of times to have that relaxation and focus. So that first relaxed me, because I had started my journey as an entrepreneur at one time, and of course, this journey always has ups and downs. So I felt relaxed and okay, because I was under this pressure. I'm a psychologist, I am a trainer, so I have to be perfect. I can't fight with my husband, my child has to be perfect. It doesn't happen like that. And then when I read that, somehow I felt, I could, that resonated with me. And that's why I bought that book. So that's the story of why that book came into my life.